And he said East. And he said East. And he said East. Look, I didn't even see that. And he said East. That's exactly what you get. Our first match on. First match on competitive, like 2 days or 3 days, one of those. Itachi too drippy, yes sir. Hold on, but this hair I got on. This hair I got on right here with the little oh my god. I should have been paying attention. Bro, think you're doing something. I gotta keep like fire shurikens, pull them here. Boom, 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 boom. Put them there. Go in the air with it. Boom. Stun them there. Up. My auto dodge almost ready. I'm blocking those. Teleport out. I missed that. Blocking that. I blocked that, by the way. I'm blocking those. Stun them in here. Right? As soon as they come out here, back in there. Stop. Oh, that counter devious. And he just healed. I'm blocking that. Stun. Oh, it teleported me. Oh my god. I was not expecting that. Block. Bro, just putting. It's not even a combo. Oh, my block broke. Block broke. Oh my god. I gotta heal up. I'm about to go on my auto dodge. I didn't heal up. Put you in there. There you go. I'm about to heal up. Like that. I stunned him in the air, but he got me somehow. Fire shurikens, that was perfect. I got 2 shuriken moves, bro. Bro, you wildin'. My M1 strings aren't going all the way through. How do you have this much health? Stun him again. Finish like this, and counter, of course. I gotta turn my sound on so I can hear the counter. I'm you, my friend, subscribed to you. Appreciate that. I'm dead here. Perfect. You finna go shock slam? No way to hit me, right? Perfect. I'm not used to this lineup. I got 3 shuriken moves, actually, now I think about it. Stun him as soon as he come out. Let me turn my, oh my god, I wasn't blocking. I'm dead here. Good job. Did I stun him? I stunned him. Let's go. Put him in fire shurikens. But didn't he just use the counter? Oh man, bro. Didn't he literally just use the counter? Let me turn this on. So I can hear the sound. That's crazy. First match on. I can hear his counting now, so he shouldn't get me with that anymore. The M1's feel slow for third, but yeah, that's facts. He just used his counter, I hear it. Got him. And air with it. Teleport down. Stun him with that. I didn't even hit him that time. I faced the other way. And he's Sengoku, man. Gotta love it. Gotta love it, bro. And I got mold. Is he dead? He's not dead. I know, see, I gotta play him back, maybe. Maybe. Lagging? Oh, okay. I just felt a little lag spike right there. Got him. I think he's trying to mold up. I should try to mold up right here, honestly. Let's get right. I got Susanoo up. Shouldn't die. Oh, yeah, and he got to tell Beast Mode. And he got to tell Beast Mode. My mold just lasts longer than him's, than his. I got to play him back so he don't give me that Sengoku. Pull him here. Get you there. Get you in some M1s. I'm trying to get caught in the counter. That was a snipe. Now we should win this though. I got my mode. And his mode is, yeah, see? His mode already gone. Say goodbye. And he don't got six paths, so GG. Snipe. Where you go? And now he's just running. That's what you get for using tail beast mode. Why would you use tail beast mode in competitive, bro? Block break. That was down atrocious. Stun him right here. Perfect. Listen, this is my city show. What are you doing with my city show? 20 minutes until I'm on. 20 more minutes until I'm on. 20 more minutes until I'm on. And I stunned you. Got him right. Bro, what is the cooldown on that? Got him. I hit it slow. There we go. Finally, we got a kill on him. Am I the only person that got all the OP KGs and don't use them? I don't like him either. I don't like using them. It's too easy for real. And using these, I'm at a disadvantage, and I feel like I'm using skill. Oh, I didn't even mean to use that. I just wasted that. That was dumb. I pressed the wrong. That was like it. That was literally a misclick. Oh, snap. That was literally a misclick. Oh, let me turn this down. All right, cool. I'm at a gun up on my shop. I'm going to turn this up for me. There you go. You ain't got no love. I swear I got to use OP stuff just to win. That's not your fault though. You gotta use OP stuff because people use OP stuff against you. That still stunned me through that. That still stunned me through my block. Look, you gotta use OP stuff to compete. It's not your fault. Stun him right there. Perfect. I can't even see him. Running. Mm-hmm. I missed that counter, right? Nope. Too late. I'm gonna stun him right here so he can use that counter. And he's dead. Let's go. We go three stock him right here. He shouldn't went that. He shouldn't use tail beast mode. My mode is not running out, bro. I gotta watch out for the count. If I watch out for the count, it's these dubs. Imagine getting 3-stock. He wasn't expecting that one. Come here, don't run. I'm waiting on him to use that counter for real. That's what I'm waiting on. Don't run, bro. You shouldn't use that tail beast mode. That's what you get. All I'm, see, now I got the counter up. Now, perfect, perfect. All I was waiting on. All I was waiting on. Going for it. Can I get it? Try to get it before or finesse me. His counter might be ready again. Come here. Oh, come on. Can I get him? Oh, he got me with that. Oh my God, I can't see. Where you at? Where are you at? Actually, now that I think about it. Air teleport. Perfect, got him. Girl, I need you. As soon as he come out, got him right there. Got him in the air. Like this. Ooh, I didn't even hear it that time. I wasted that. I chilled on since you've been involved. This is what you get. Never use tail beast mode and you got a counter up. No, you don't. Okay, cool. Down, let's go. Did y'all see that down teleport? Let's go. 3-stocked. 3-stocked. Easy. That's what you get for using that tail beast. Never use a tail beast in competitive, bro. Moe runs out way too long. Not in your disadvantage. GG, man. And he said ease. And he said ease. And he said ease. Look, I didn't even see that. And he said ease. That's exactly what you get. I should have said ease. I shouldn't even said GG. As soon as I said that, as soon as I seen that, I should have said ease.